खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी। धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा।
हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूं मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल सिनेमा रिव्यूज में। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं बात करने वाली हूं बॉलीवुड की सुपरहिट मूवी बॉडीगार्ड के बारे में, जो कि टॉप 10 मूवी में आती है, जो एक रियल स्टोरी पे आधारित मूवी है। तो चलो शुरू करते हैं मूवी का रिव्यू।
मेन मेन्यू विकिपीडिया टे फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया सर्च विकिपीडिया क्रिएट अकाउंट लॉग इन पर्सनल टूल्स कंटेंट्स हाइड टॉप प्लॉट कास्ट प्रोडक्शन मार्केटिंग रिलीज रिसेप्शन टॉगल रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन क्रिटिकल रिस्पॉन्स बॉक्स ऑफिस टॉगल बॉक्स ऑफिस सबसेक्शन इंडिया ओवरसीज अवार्ड्स साउंडट्रैक टॉगल साउंडट्रैक सबसेक्शन ट्रैक लिस्टिंग क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन सी ऑल्सो रेफरेंसेस एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स बॉडीगार्ड 2011 हिंदी फिल्म आर्टिकल टॉक रीड एडिट व्यू हिस्ट्री टूल्स फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया बॉडीगार्ड बॉडीगार्ड पोस्टर डॉट जेपीजी थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर डायरेक्टेड बाय सिद्दीक रिटन बाय अडेप्टेड स्क्रीन प्ले एंड डायलॉग्स सिद्दीक जेपी चौकसी किरण कोटरियल एडिशनल डायलॉग्स आलोक उपाध्याय Story by Siddiq, based on Bodyguard, by Siddiq, produced by Atul Agnihotri, Alvira Khan Agnihotri, Reliance Entertainment, starring Salman Khan, Kareena Kapoor, narrated by Hazel Keach, cinematography Sejal Shah, edited by Sanjay Sankla, action editor, Pranav V. Dhivar, music by original songs, Himesh Reshamiya, guest composer, Pritham Chakrabarty. Background score, Sandeep Sirodkar. Production, company, Real Life Productions. Distributed by Reliance Entertainment. Release date, the 31st of August 2011, India. Running time, 131 minutes, 1. Country, India. Language, Hindi. Budget, 60 crore rupees, 2. Box office, est, 252.99 crore rupees, 3. Bodyguard is a 2011 Indian Hindi language romantic action film, 4, directed by Siddiq from a screenplay by Siddiq, J.P. Choksi, Kiran Kotrial and Alok Upadhyaya. It is a remake of the 2010 Malayalam film of the same name directed by Siddiq and stars Salman Khan and Kareena Kapoor, 5, with Raj Babbar, Mahesh Manjrekar, Aditya Pancholi and Hazel Keach in supporting roles. 6, in the film, Bodyguard Lovely Singh Khan is hired to shadow Divya Rana Kapoor and falls in love with Chhaya, a fake identity created by Divya. The film broke many records upon its release. Within the first day of its release, it went on to become the highest opening day grosser for a Hindi film. 7. The film set another box office record, netting 103 crore rupees. 22.07 million United States dollars in its first week, thus becoming the highest opening week grossing Bollywood film until then. The film became a major commercial success with a worldwide gross of 252 crore rupees, 53.99 million United States dollars. Plot: Lovely Balwant Singh is assigned as Divya Rana's bodyguard to protect her against militant political adversaries led by Ranjan Mahatre targeting her father Sartaj Rana, who saved Lovely's mother in a car accident years prior. Divya becomes irritated with Lovely's constant protection, and creates Chhaya, a fellow university student claiming to be in love with Lovely. Although initially hesitant, Lovely gradually grows close to the mysterious Chhaya, Divya's success in gaining greater freedom from his protection allows her to go to a nightclub, where she is attacked and held hostage by Mahatre's men, only to be saved by Lovely. Divya soon falls in love with Lovely. Afraid to reveal her identity, she calls Lovely as Chaya, and asks him to run away with her. Sartaj is informed by a maid Savita that Lovely and Divya will elope, and sends his men to kill Lovely. Unable to convince Sartaj that Lovely is in love with someone else, Divya tells her friend, Maya, to meet Lovely at a railway station in her place, and tell him the truth. Seeing Sartaj's men at the railway station, Maya then tells Lovely she is Chaya, and the pair depart. Years later, Lovely, now a successful businessman living in Canada, returns to visit a retired Sartaj with his son, Sartaj Singh. Lovely finds Divya still living with her parents, with Sartaj stating his dangerous political career restricted Divya's chances at finding personal love. On the last day of their visit, Sartaj Singh asks Divya to accompany him home as his mother, Sartaj Singh. Learns of his mother Maya's past from a diary she wrote to him as Maya was dying from cancer, writing her early death was a punishment for her actions. Sartaj Singh apologizes to Divya on his mother's behalf. Lovely tells Sartaj Singh to apologize to Divya, but Sartaj asks Lovely to marry Divya. At the same railway station his parents left, Sartaj Singh disposes of the diary in the trash, but is seen by Lovely, who recovers it, and finds out the truth. He then calls Divya and addresses her as Chaya. Divya is overwhelmed with joy and the couple finally unite, where they leave for Canada. Cast: Salman Khan as Lovely B. Singh, Kareena Kapoor as Divya S. Rana, Chaya, few lines as Mona Ghosh Shetty. Karishma Kapoor is the voice of Chaya. Raj Babbar as Sartaj Rana, Divya's father. Rajat Rewail as Surinder Narendra Milkha, Tsunami Singh. Hazel Keech as Maya Kapoor. Muhammad Fazal as Sartaj Singh, Lovely's son. Reema Debnath as maid Savita. Govardhan Asrani as Shekhar. Mahesh Manjrekar as Ranjan Mahatre. Sharat Saxena as Bindra. Vidya Sinha as Mrs. Rana, Sartaj's wife. Aditya Pancholi is Vikrant Mahatre. Katrina Kaif is an item number in the song, Bodyguard. Chetan Hansraj is Mahatre's brother. Salim Beg is Mahatre's brother. Production: The film's production company, Real Life Production Private Limited, was bought by Reliance Entertainment for 45 crore rupees. This earned Reliance the co-producer status and an equal share in the IPR for perpetuity. 8. The film director Siddiq first offered the female lead to Nayantara but she refused because she was not interested to play the same role in the original. The role then went to Kareena Kapoor. Nirupa Menon, a mutual friend of director Siddiq and Alvira Khan, introduced him to Alvira Khan Agnihotri in Atul Agnihotri, the to-be co-producers of the film, suggesting that he should venture into Bollywood. Siddiq sent his original Malayalam film to Alvira and Atul as a result of the suggestion and they convinced Salman Khan to watch the film. After watching the film, Khan was very impressed with it and agreed to do the Hindi remake. 9. Shooting for the film began on the 16th of January 2011 at the Symbiosis International University campus situated in Pune. The classrooms and academic block of Symbiosis Institute of Business Management were used in the Lavale campus. The shooting later continued in the city of Patiala in Punjab. 10-2 songs from the film were scheduled to be shot in Europe but were later shifted to Film City in Mumbai to cut costs as the film had already exceeded its initial budget. 11. Marketing. The film's first look and trailer was unveiled on the 21st of July 2011. Release. Bodyguard opened across 2,250 screens in 70 Indian cities and with 482 prints across the overseas territory, released in Dolby Surround 7.1. 8-12, Reliance Entertainment set aside a marketing and print budget of around 22 crore rupees, US $4.71 million, for the film, one of the highest ever in Bollywood. 8. The satellite rights of the film were sold to Star Network for 27 crore rupees, US $5.79 million, for 7 years. 8. Reception. Critical response. This section may be too long to read and navigate comfortably. Please consider splitting content into sub-articles, condensing it, or adding subheadings. Please discuss this issue on the article's talk page. October 2021. The film received mixed to positive reviews from critics. Tarun Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave a score of 4/5 and said, "Bodyguard works for varied reasons. It has a simple, captivating story with a dramatic twist in the tale. The chemistry between the lead actors is poor, but the music is well juxtaposed in the narrative. But its biggest USP is, without doubt, Salman Khan. He carries the film on his broad and brawny shoulders, and that alone is the imperative reason for watching this film." 13. Komal Natta of Koimoi, while praising the performance of Salman Khan, gave it a rating of 4/5 and wrote, "Bodyguard will prove to be a hit because of Salman Khan's performance." 14. Zee News gave the film 4 stars and praised the directorial skills of Siddiq. "Kudos to filmmaker Siddiq to have presented Salman Khan in a way never seen before. And the action sequences are breathtaking." 15. Onindia.in awarded the movie 4 stars and stated, "Overall, Bodyguard is a good masala entertainer and it can be a perfect time passer for this Eid and Ganesh festive seasons. Salman's fans should not miss to watch this movie." 16. Samay Live gave it 4 stars and wrote, "There are stunning events of twist in the film which will keep you stay with your seats till the end." 17. Shivesh Kumar of India Weekly awarded the movie 4 out of 5 stars. 18. Kaveri Bamzari of India Today awarded the movie 3 stars and stated, "Anyone who has watched Khan's recent movies will recognize the signs, a killer dialogue which will be remembered till the next blockbuster is manufactured, a signature ringtone, and a pre-fight ritual. In this case, it is taking off his watch." 19. In his review for the Times of India, Gaurav Malani wrote, "Salman Khan is cool and convincing in the title role. His subdued act and charming innocence wins your heart. Kareena Kapoor is likable. Bodyguard doesn't catch you off guard. But it's a decent entertainer nonetheless." 20. Filim O'Neill of The Guardian praised the technical aspects of the film and awarded 3 of 5 stars. "Bollywood movies have improved dramatically in technical terms over the last few years. Here the fight and stunt sequences are afforded as much care and attention as the song and dance scenes. It's all top-notch stuff." 21. Daily Bhaskar awarded the movie 3 out of 5 stars and wrote, "Salman, Kareena and Siddiq serve a good Eid biryani for the audience by blending romance, action and comedy." 22. Shubhash Shetty Saha of Midday gave it 2.5 stars saying, "The film is obviously not expected to be intellectually stimulating. But to give it due credit, it provides loads of entertainment, the kind you may have come to expect of a Salman Khan film." 23. Sukanya Verma of Rediff gave it 2.5 of 5 stars and stated, "A standard entertainer with generic ingredients like action, emotion, romance, comedy, song and dance. The Hindi remake of Malayalam super hit Bodyguard is like a mediocre pizza margarita that's gone stingy on the mozzarella, bland on the sauce with nothing except a half crunchy base and uneven scattering of basil leaves." 24. The film also received a few negative reviews. Andy Webster of the New York Times said, "If only the film's archly slick director, Siddiq, had adopted the same winking attitude toward the romantic arc. A twist near the end sends this contrived movie into a maudlin stratosphere from which it doesn't recover. But at least, in M's Keacher's supporting presence, understated yet palpable, we sense a performer of emerging, and remarkable, star power." 25. Nikhat Kazmi of the Times of India gave 2.5 out of 5 stars and wrote, "The film, a remake of a South Indian hit, may end up as another blockbuster, like most Salman films have been doing in the recent past. Yet, sadly, this one's mostly bluster. 26, Sonia Chopra from SIFI gave the film 2.5 stars and said, "Bodyguard is endurable, and I say this without any condescension, for those who can forgive the haphazard story and be happy enjoying the songs and watching Salman and Kareena on screen." 27, Sibyl Chatterjee from NDTV gave the film 2/5 stars and concluded that, "If you value the mop on your scalp and the grey cells in your head and won't guard yourself against this potentially mind-numbing body blow, give it a miss. Better be safe than sorry." 28, Anirudh Guha of Daily News and Analysis gave it 2 stars and wrote, "Salman is charming as ever, and the fact that he's playing a slightly different character would have actually worked to the film's advantage if it was backed by a better script." 29, Rajiv Masand of CNN-IBN gave it 2 out of 5 stars and called it a lazy remake. 30, Mayank Shekhar of Hindustan Times panned the film, giving it 1.5 stars. He argued that the film, for more parts, is a sappy romantic pap. 31, Shubhra Gupta from the Indian Express also gave it 1.5 stars and said, "Bodyguard can also safely be called in which Salman continues to give us those ones." 32, The Hindu in its review said, "It's the Salman version of a Karan Johar film of the 90s that is bound to be compared with the sappiness of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, given the drama at the end." 33, Box Office, India. Upon release, the film opened to a phenomenal response at the domestic box office and packed cinema halls, witnessing 100% occupancy across shows, according to the Economic Times. 34, Box Office India reported that Bodyguard has smashed all records. 35, and the film went on to become the highest opener of all time across India, grossing 21.3 crore rupees, US $4.56 million, thus breaking the record of Dabang, 2010. 36, the film grossed an additional 17.3 crore rupees, US $3.71 million, 37, and 13.3 crore rupees, US $2.85 million, on its second and third day respectively, bringing the total net collections to 52 crore rupees, US $11.14 million. 38, on its fourth day of release, it netted around 14.8 crore rupees, US $3.17 million, 39, and 18.8 crore rupees, US $4.03 million, on its fifth day, taking the total net collection over the extended five-day weekend to 85.5 crore rupees, US $18.32 million. 40, the film continued its successful run at the box office, netting 8.58 crore rupees, US $1.84 million, on Monday, 41, 6.5 crore rupees, US $1.39 million, on Tuesday, 42, and 5.5 crore rupees, US $1.18 million, on Wednesday. 43, the total net collections of the extended 9-day first week were 109.5 crore rupees, US $23.46 million. 44, during its second weekend, the film raked in another 14 crore rupees, US $3 million, net. 45, Bodyguard netted a total of 160.95 crore rupees, US$34.49 million, in India at the end of its run. 46. Overseas. Meanwhile, the film grossed a record-breaking 11,01.1 million dirhams on Tuesday, its opening day in Dubai, 47, making it the highest opening day ever. 48. The film collected $1.25 million in 4 days, and $1.7 million in 6 days in the United Arab Emirates. 49. In the United Kingdom, the film ranked at number 9 in the UK top 10, 50, and collected an impressive £64,000 on Tuesday, its first day of release, though it was a limited release with screens at only 32 cinemas. On Wednesday, a full release in 51 cinemas raked in £195,000, making it the highest opening day ever for any Indian film, 48, and breaking the box office record for weekday collection set by My Name Is Khan. 50, the film grossed £840,000 in 6 days. In the North America, the film collected $295,000 on its first day of release, 49, and $3.8 million in 4 days. 50. In Australia, the film collected $100,000 in 3 days, and $250,000 in 5 days. 49. In Pakistan, the film collected 5 million rupees on its first day of release. 51. In the overall overseas market, Bodyguard grossed $3.8 million in 4 days, 52, while the total collections amounted to $5.25 million over the extended weekend. 53. As of the 4th of January 2012, the film has grossed $8.3 million, $14 million in 2020, from all overseas markets. 54. Awards. Main article, list of accolades received by Bodyguard. Soundtrack, Bodyguard. Soundtrack album by Himesh Reshammiya, Pritham Chakraborty. Released the 27th of July 2011. Genre feature film. Soundtrack, length 48:16. Label T-Series. Producer Atul Agnihotri, Alvira Agnihotri, Himesh Reshammiya. Chronology, Kajrare. 2010, Bodyguard. 2011, Damadam. 2011, Pritham Chakraborty. Chronology, Ready. 2011, Bodyguard. 2011, Mausam. 2011. The film's songs are composed by Himesh Reshammiya along with one song by Pritham Chakraborty, while the lyrics are penned by Nilesh Misra and Shabbir Ahmed. 55. The music rights were sold to T-Series for 6 crore rupees. 8. The film score is composed by Sandeep Sirodkar. Track listing. No. Title, music, singers, length. 1. Bodyguard, Himesh Reshammiya, Salman Khan, Band of Power, 341. 2. I Love You, Pritham Chakraborty, Ash King, Clinton Sarajo, 420. 3. Desi Beat, Himesh Reshammiya, Meeka Singh, Amrita Kak, 412. 4. Teri Meri, Himesh Reshammiya, Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, Shreya Ghoshal, 527. 5. Desi Beat, Remix, Himesh Reshammiya, Meeka Singh, Amrita Kak, 348. 6. Teri Meri, Reprise, Himesh Reshammiya, Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, Shreya Ghoshal, 341. 7. Teri Meri, Remix, Himesh Reshammiya, Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, Shreya Ghoshal, 527. 8. Bodyguard, Remix, Himesh Reshammiya, Salman Khan, Band of Power, 328. 9. Desi Beat, Punjabi Hip Hop Mix, Himesh Reshammiya, Alamgir Khan, Amrita Kak, 358. 10. I Love You, Remix, Pritham Chakraborty, Ash King, Clinton Sarajo, 420. 11. I Love You, Unplugged, Pritham Chakraborty, Shan Mukherjee, Clinton Sarajo, 411. 12. Theme, Instrumental, Himesh Reshammiya, Instrumental, 230. Total length, 48:16. The melody of the song Teri Meri is inspired from the very old carols representing spiritual singing of Orthodox Romanian church tradition, usually sung on Christmas celebrations by many Orthodox Christians, which can be Romanian celebrities, such as Cleopatra Stratton in 2009-56, or Paula Sailing in 2009-57, priests in 2008-58, or sung by normal people, to express their joy for Christ's birth. Carols preserve some of the oldest Romanian poetic achievements, being inspired from Holy Scripture and Holy Tradition, occupying an important place in the creation of Romanian people. 59. Circular reference. The translation of the original Romanian spiritual song, Le Vifalim Colo N Jos, lyrics should be emphasized and compared with the Indian version, since for Christians Orthodox may represent a blasphemy the fact the copyrights of the melody were taken and changed the lyrics of something which it is not owned. Lyrics from original Romanian carol, Down there at Bethlehem the sky burns brightly, the most pure one gives birth today to Christ. She gives birth in the stall of the oxen to everyone's emperor. The most pure one sits and cries slowly. She neither has swaddling clothes to wrap nor clothes to wear for the baby of emperor. Do not cry, my mother. Do not cry, my mother. Swaddling clothes we will give you, virgin, to wrap the holy baby at Bethlehem down there. Critical reception. Professional ratings. Review scores. Source rating. Bollywood Hangama, 60. Filmfare minus, 61. Rediff, 62. Indo-Asian News Service, 63. Upon release, the album received mixed reviews from critics. Joginder Tuteja from Bollywood Hangama gave it 4 out of 5 stars, concluding, "The music of Bodyguard has in it to be hugely popular amongst audiences. It has everything for everybody. For the lovers of conventional music there is Desi Beats, while for Salman's fans there is the title track, Bodyguard. And then for those who are hunting for melody which boasts of a much longer shelf life, there is Teri Meri, and I Love You, by Pritham, which are all set to rule the charts in days to come." 60. Devesh Sharma of Filmfare awarded it 3 out of 5 stars and wrote, "Himesh, despite being a little rusty, is back in action and let's hope he continues what he is best at and keeps his acting ambitions under check." 61. On the other hand, Rediff gave it minus 5 stars and wrote, "Box office possibilities aside, the soundtrack is not right off material but nothing to write home to, with only awful, average and alright on its menu." 62. Similarly, Ruchika Kher of the Indo-Asian News Service also gave the album 2 stars and noted, "On the whole, the album is quite average. Though none of the songs is very bad, there isn't any that really stands out and grabs attention." 63. See also, list of highest grossing Bollywood films. References. Bodyguard, 12A. British Board of Film Classification. Retrieved the 18th of September 2012. Bodyguard collects 50 crore rupees on first day. NDTV. The 1st of September 2011. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2012. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard Box Office. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 15th of April 2023. Bodyguard. British Board of Film Classification. Indo-Asian News Service, the 21st of January 2011. Bodyguard. Remake not called, My Love Story. The Times of India. Retrieved the 25th of January 2011. Adarsh. Tarun, the 14th of September 2010. Salman's, My Love Story is Eid. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 3rd of October 2010. Guha, Anirudh, the 2nd of September 2011. Salman Khan's Bodyguard pockets 52 million crore rupees on day 1. Daily News and Analysis. Retrieved the 2nd of September 2011. Raghavendra, Nandini, the 26th of August 2011. Salman Khan's Bodyguard comes with 22 crore marketing budget. The Economic Times. Retrieved the 28th of August 2011. Interview, Siddiq. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Ayr, Meena, the 11th of January 2011. Salman's ready but Arbaaz is not. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 29th of October 2013. Retrieved the 7th of January 2011. Debholkar, Reshma K, the 11th of July 2011. No European shoot for Salman's Bodyguard. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 29th of October 2013. Retrieved the 17th of August 2011. Highly anticipated film Bodyguard released in Dolby Surround 7.1. DCIMateday.com. Retrieved the 19th of September 2011. Tarun Adarsh. Bodyguard, August 31st 2011. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Komal Nata. Bodyguard Review. Koimoi.com. Archived from the original on the 13th of October 2014. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Review, Salman scores hat-trick with Bodyguard. Zee News. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Bodyguard, movie review. Onindia.in. The 29th of August 2011. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Bodyguard movie review, Salman Khan rocks as a bodyguard. Samay Live by Sahara India Parivar. Archived from the original on the 27th of September 2012. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. India Weekly's movie ratings. India Weekly. Archived from the original on the 30th of August 2011. Retrieved the 13th of September 2011. Kaveri Bamzai. Power, but no punch. India Today. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Gaurav Malani. Bodyguard, movie review. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 21st of September 2011. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Phelim O'Neill. Bodyguard, review. The Guardian. London. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Movie review, Bodyguard. Danik Bhaskar. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Shubhash Shetty Saha. Predictable, but Salman's fans won't complain. Midday. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Sukanya Verma. Reviews, Bodyguard is not Salman Y enough. Rediff. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Andy Webster. Review, New York Times reviews Salman's Bodyguard. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 24th of September 2011. Retrieved the 15th of September 2011. Nikhat Kazmi. Bodyguard, movie review. The Times of India. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Sonia Chopra. Bodyguard review, rides only on Salman Kareena. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 10th of December 2013. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Sibyl Chatterjee. Review, Bodyguard. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 12th of October 2011. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Anirudh Guha. Review, even Salman Khan can't save this bodyguard. Daily news and analysis. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Masson, Bodyguard, is a lazy. Remake. CNNIBN. Archived from the original on the 28th of November 2012. Retrieved the 25th of October 2011. Mayank Shekhar. Mayank Shekhar's review, Bodyguard. Hindustan Times. Archived from the original on the 1st of September 2011. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Bodyguard. The 2nd of September 2011. Retrieved the 7th of October 2011. Kamath, Sudhish, the 3rd of September 2011. Another body showcase for Salman. The Hindu. Retrieved the 17th of August 2021. Meenakshi Verma Ambani, the 1st of September 2011. Salman Khan's Bodyguard sets record for first day box office collections. The Economic Times. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard early first day estimate 21 crore net. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard record first day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard second day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 2nd of September 2011. Bodyguard third day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Bodyguard 4th day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Bodyguard 5th day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 5th of September 2011. Bodyguard Monday territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 6th of September 2011. Bodyguard Tuesday territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 7th of September 2011. Bodyguard Wednesday Territorial Breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 8th of September 2011. Bodyguard Week 1 Territorial Breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of September 2011. Bodyguard has 14 crore net second weekend. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of September 2011. Bodyguard v Dabang territory figures. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of October 2011. Pacer Vasool, Bodyguard, Salman vows box office home and abroad. The Times of India. The 2nd of September 2011. Archived from the original on the 6th of November 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of September 2011. Bodyguard gets good opening in UK. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 29th of January 2013. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Bodyguard overseas numbers, very good opening. Box Office India. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Bodyguard, to be record breaker in foreign markets, report. Indian Express. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Eid Films, Revival or Survival of Cinema. Dawn. The 4th of September 2011. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Salman, Clueless, as Bodyguard shatters records. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2012. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Bodyguard has huge extended weekend of $5.25 million in overseas. Box Office India. Retrieved the 7th of September 2011. Top overseas grosses 2011. Dawn 2 tops followed by Ra 1. Box Office India. Retrieved the 10th of January 2012. Tuteja, Joginder, the 6th of June 2011. Himesh back with Salman after 6 years with Bodyguard. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 6th of June 2011. Cleopatra Stratton, La Betleem Kolo and Jaws.wmv. FERHAT Arikan. The 5th of June 2011. Archived from the original on the 17th of August 2021. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2021 via YouTube. Paula Sailing, La Viflame, Kolo and Jaws. Daniel Gahiogha. The 26th of December 2009. Archived from the original on the 26th of March 2020. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2021 via YouTube. Coral Mira, La Vitalim Kolo and Jaws. Cabal Lushnight. The 7th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 18th of January 2021. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2021 via YouTube. Kolinda. Tuteja, Joginder, the 29th of July 2011. Bodyguard, Music Review. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 29th of July 2011. Devesh Sharma, the 8th of August 2011. Bodyguard, Music Review. Filmfare. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Verma, Sukanya, the 29th of July 2011. Bodyguard's Music Review. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 29th of July 2011. Kher, Ruchika, the 31st of July 2011. Average score by Reshamia in Bodyguard. Tsifi. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 22nd of October 2012. Retrieved the 16th of August 2011. External links. Bodyguard at IMDb. Edit this at Wikidata. Bodyguard at Bollywood Hangama. VTE. Films directed by Siddiq. VTE. Bodyguard and its remakes. Categories: 2011 films, 2010s Hindi language films, films directed by Siddiq, Indian action comedy films, films shot in London, films shot in Maharashtra, films shot in Mumbai, films set in India, indie remakes of Malayalam films, films featuring songs by Pritam, films scored by Himesh Reshammiya, films about Bodyguards, Reliance Entertainment films, films shot in Europe, 2011 action comedy films, 2011 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 2nd of June 2023, at 5:27 UTC. text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share-alike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia is a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developers status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Marketing. Release. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical response. Box office. Toggle box office subsection. India. Overseas. Awards. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Critical reception. See also. References. External links. Bodyguard, 2011 Hindi film. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Bodyguard. Bodyguard poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Siddiq. Written by adapted screenplay and dialogues. Siddiq. JP. Choksi. Kiran Kotrial. Additional dialogues. Alok Upadhyaya. Story by Siddiq. Based on Bodyguard. By Siddiq. Produced by Atul Agnihotri. Alvira Khan Agnihotri. Reliance Entertainment. Starring Salman Khan, Kareena Kapoor. Narrated by Hazel Keech. Cinematography Sejal Shah. Edited by Sanjay Sankla. Action Editor, Pranav V. Dhivar. Music by Original Songs, Himesh Reshamiya. Guest Composer, Pritham Chakrabarti. Background Score, Sandeep Sirodkar. Production Company, Real Life Productions. Distributed by Reliance Entertainment. Release Date, the 31st of August 2011, India. Running Time 131 minutes, 1. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget 60 crore rupees, 2. Box Office Est. 252.99 crore rupees, 3. Bodyguard is a 2011 Indian Hindi language romantic action film, 4. Directed by Siddiq from a screenplay by Siddiq, J.P. Choksi, Kiran Kotrial and Alok Upadhyaya. It is a remake of the 2010 Malayalam film of the same name directed by Siddiq and stars Salman Khan and Kareena Kapoor, 5, with Raj Babbar, Mahesh Manjrekar, Aditya Pancholi and Hazel Keech in supporting roles. 6. In the film, bodyguard Lovely Singh Khan is hired to shadow Divya Rana Kapoor and falls in love with Chhaya, a fake identity created by Divya. The film broke many records upon its release. Within the first day of its release, it went on to become the highest opening day grosser for a Hindi film. 7. The film set another box office record, netting 103 crore rupees, 22.07 million United States dollars, in its first week, thus becoming the highest opening week grossing Bollywood film until then. The film became a major commercial success with a worldwide gross of 252 crore rupees, 53.99 million United States dollars. Plot. Lovely Balwant Singh is assigned as Divya Rana's bodyguard to protect her against militant political adversaries led by Ranjan Mahatre targeting her father Sartaj Rana, who saved Lovely's mother in a car accident years prior. Divya becomes irritated with Lovely's constant protection and creates Chhaya, a fellow university student claiming to be in love with Lovely. Although initially hesitant, Lovely gradually grows close to the mysterious Chhaya. Divya's success in gaining greater freedom from his protection allows her to go to a nightclub, where she is attacked and held hostage by Mahatre's men, only to be saved by Lovely. Divya soon falls in love with Lovely, afraid to reveal her identity. She calls Lovely as Chhaya, and asks him to run away with her. Sartaj is informed by a maid Savita that Lovely and Divya will elope, and sends his men to kill Lovely. Unable to convince Sartaj that Lovely is in love with someone else, Divya tells her friend, Maya, to meet Lovely at a railway station in her place and tell him the truth. Seeing Sartaja's men at the railway station, Maya then tells Lovely she is Chhaya, and the pair depart. Years later, Lovely, now a successful businessman living in Canada, returns to visit a retired Sartaj with his son, Sartaj Singh. Lovely finds Divya still living with her parents, with Sartaj stating his dangerous political career restricted Divya's chances at finding personal love. On the last day of their visit, Sartaj Singh asks Divya to accompany him home as his mother. Sartaj Singh learns of his mother Maya's past from a diary she wrote to him as Maya was dying from cancer, writing her early death was a punishment for her actions. Sartaj Singh apologizes to Divya on his mother's behalf. Lovely tells Sartaj Singh to apologize to Divya, but Sartaj asks Lovely to marry Divya. At the same railway station his parents left, Sartaj Singh disposes of the diary in the trash, but is seen by Lovely, who recovers it, and finds out the truth. He then calls Divya and addresses her as Chhaya. Divya is overwhelmed with joy and the couple finally unite, where they leave for Canada. Cast: Salman Khan as Lovely B. Singh, Kareena Kapoor as Divya S. Rana, Chhaya, few lines as Mona Ghosh Shetty. Karishma Kapoor is the voice of Chhaya. Raj Babbar as Sartaj Rana, Divya's father. Rajat Rewail as Surinder Narendra Milkha, Tsunami Singh. Hazel Keach as Maya Kapoor. Muhammad Fazal as Sartaj Singh, Lovely's son. Reema Debnath has made Savita. Govardhan Asrani as Shekhar. Mahesh Manjrekar as Ranjan Mahatre. Sharat Saxena as Bindra. Vidya Sinha as Mrs. Rana, Sartaj's wife. Aditya Pancholi is Vikrant Mahatre. Katrina Kaif is an item number in the song, Bodyguard. Chetan Hansraj is Mahatre's brother. Salim Beg is Mahatre's brother. Production: The film's production company, Real Life Production Private Limited, was bought by Reliance Entertainment for 45 crore rupees. This earned Reliance the co-producer status and an equal share in the IPR for perpetuity. 8. The film director Siddiq first offered the female lead to Nayantara but she refused because she was not interested to play the same role in the original. The role then went to Kareena Kapoor. Nirupa Menon, a mutual friend of director Siddiq and Alvira Khan, introduced him to Alvira Khan Agnihotri in Atul Agnihotri, the to-be co-producers of the film, suggesting that he should venture into Bollywood. Siddiq sent his original Malayalam film to Alvira and Atul as a result of the suggestion and they convinced Salman Khan to watch the film. After watching the film, Khan was very impressed with it and agreed to do the Hindi remake. 9. Shooting for the film began on the 16th of January 2011 at the Symbiosis International University campus situated in Pune. The classrooms and academic block of Symbiosis Institute of Business Management were used in the Lavale campus. The shooting later continued in the city of Patiala in Punjab. 10-2 songs from the film were scheduled to be shot in Europe but were later shifted to Film City in Mumbai to cut costs as the film had already exceeded its initial budget. 11. Marketing. The film's first look and trailer was unveiled on the 21st of July 2011. Release. Bodyguard opened across 2,250 screens in 70 Indian cities and with 482 prints across the overseas territory, released in Dolby Surround 7.1. 8-12, Reliance Entertainment set aside a marketing and print budget of around 22 crore rupees, US $4.71 million, for the film, one of the highest ever in Bollywood. 8. The satellite rights of the film were sold to Star Network for 27 crore rupees, US $5.79 million, for 7 years. 8. Reception. Critical response. This section may be too long to read and navigate comfortably. Please consider splitting content into sub-articles, condensing it, or adding subheadings. Please discuss this issue on the article's talk page. October 2021. The film received mixed to positive reviews from critics. तरण आदर्श ऑफ बॉलीवुड हंगामा गेव अ स्कोर ऑफ 4/5 एंड सेड बॉडीगार्ड वर्क्स फॉर वेरीड रीजंस इट हैज अ सिंपल कैप्टिवेटिंग स्टोरी विद अ ड्रामेटिक ट्विस्ट इन द टेल द केमिस्ट्री बिटवीन द लीड एक्टर्स इज पुअर बट द म्यूजिक इज वेल जक्स्टपोज्ड इन द नैरेटिव बट इट्स बिगेस्ट यूएसपी इज विदाउट डाउट सलमान खान He carries the film on his broad and brawny shoulders and that alone is the imperative reason for watching this film. 13. Komal Natta of Koimoi, while praising the performance of Salman Khan, gave it a rating of 4/5 and wrote, Bodyguard will prove to be a hit because of Salman Khan's performance. 14. Zee News gave the film 4 stars and praised the directorial skills of Siddiq. Kudos to filmmaker Siddiq to have presented Salman Khan in a way never seen before. And the action sequences are breathtaking. 15. Onindia.in awarded the movie 4 stars and stated, Overall, Bodyguard is a good masala entertainer and it can be a perfect time passer for this Eid and Ganesh festive seasons. Salman's fans should not miss to watch this movie. 16. Samay Live gave it 4 stars and wrote, There are stunning events of twist in the film which will keep you stay with your seats till the end. 17. Shivesh Kumar of India Weekly awarded the movie 4 out of 5 stars. 18. Kaveri Bamzari of India Today awarded the movie 3 stars and stated, Anyone who has watched Khan's recent movies will recognize the signs, a killer dialogue which will be remembered till the next blockbuster is manufactured, a signature ringtone, and a pre-fight ritual in this case, it is taking off his watch. 19. In his review for the Times of India, Gaurav Malani wrote, Salman Khan is cool and convincing in the title role. His subdued act and charming innocence wins your heart. Kareena Kapoor is likable. Bodyguard doesn't catch you off guard. But it's a decent entertainer nonetheless. 20. Phelim O'Neill of The Guardian praised the technical aspects of the film and awarded 3 of 5 stars. Bollywood movies have improved dramatically in technical terms over the last few years. Here the fight and stunt sequences are afforded as much care and attention as the song and dance scenes. It's all top-notch stuff. 21. Daily Bhaskar awarded the movie 3 out of 5 stars and wrote, Salman, Kareena and Siddiq serve a good Eid biryani for the audience by blending romance, action and comedy. 22. Shubhash Shetty Saha of Midday gave it 2.5 stars saying, The film is obviously not expected to be intellectually stimulating. But to give it due credit, it provides loads of entertainment, the kind you may have come to expect of a Salman Khan film. 23. Sukanya Verma of Rediff gave it 2.5 of 5 stars and stated, A standard entertainer with generic ingredients like action, emotion, romance, comedy, song and dance, the Hindi remake of Malayalam super hit Bodyguard is like a mediocre pizza margarita that's gone stingy on the mozzarella, bland on the sauce with nothing except a half crunchy base and uneven scattering of basil leaves. 24. The film also received a few negative reviews. Andy Webster of the New York Times said, If only the film's archly slick director, Siddiq, had adopted the same winking attitude toward the romantic arc. A twist near the end sends this contrived movie into a maudlin stratosphere from which it doesn't recover. But at least, in M's. Keecher's supporting presence, understated yet palpable, we sense a performer of emerging, and remarkable, star power. 25. Nikhat Kazmi of the Times of India gave 2.5 out of 5 stars and wrote, The film, a remake of a South Indian hit, may end up as another blockbuster, like most Salman films have been doing in the recent past. Yet, sadly, this one's mostly bluster. 26. Sonia Chopra from SIFI gave the film 2.5 stars and said, Bodyguard is endurable, And I say this without any condescension, for those who can forgive the haphazard story and be happy enjoying the songs and watching Salman and Kareena on screen. 27. Sibyl Chatterjee from NDTV gave the film 2/5 stars and concluded that, if you value the mop on your scalp and the grey cells in your head and won't guard yourself against this potentially mind-numbing body blow, give it a miss. Better be safe than sorry. 28. Anirudh Guha of Daily News and Analysis gave it 2 stars and wrote, Salman as charming as ever, and the fact that he's playing a slightly different character would have actually worked to the film's advantage if it was backed by a better script. 29. Rajiv Masand of CNN-IBN gave it 2 out of 5 stars and called it a lazy remake. 30. Mayank Shekhar of Hindustan Times panned the film, giving it 1.5 stars. He argued that the film, for more parts, is a sappy romantic pap. 31. Shubhra Gupta from the Indian Express also gave it 1.5 stars and said, Bodyguard can also safely be called in, which Salman continues to give us those ones. 32. The Hindu in its review said, it's the Salman version of a Karan Johar film of the 90s that is bound to be compared with the sappiness of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, given the drama at the end. 33. Box Office, India. Upon release, the film opened to a phenomenal response at the domestic box office and packed cinema halls, witnessing 100% occupancy across shows, according to the Economic Times. 34. Box Office India reported that Bodyguard has smashed all records. 35. And the film went on to become the highest opener of all time across India, grossing 21.3 crore rupees, US $4.56 million, thus breaking the record of Dabang, 2010. 36. The film grossed an additional 17.3 crore rupees, US $3.71 million, 37, and 13.3 crore rupees, US $2.85 million, on its second and third day respectively, bringing the total net collections to 52 crore rupees, US $11.14 million. 38. On its fourth day of release, it netted around 14.8 crore rupees, US $3.17 million, 39, and 18.8 crore rupees, US $4.03 million, on its fifth day, taking the total net collection over the extended five-day weekend to 85.5 crore rupees, US $18.32 million. 40. The film continued its successful run at the box office, netting 8.58 crore rupees, US $1.84 million, on Monday, 41, 6.5 crore rupees, US $1.39 million, on Tuesday, 42, and 5.5 crore rupees, US $1.18 million, on Wednesday. 43. The total net collections of the extended 9-day first week were 109.5 crore rupees, US $23.46 million. 44. During its second weekend, the film raked in another 14 crore rupees, US $3 million, net. 45. Bodyguard netted a total of 160.95 crore rupees, US$34.49 million in India at the end of its run. 46. Overseas. Meanwhile, the film grossed a record-breaking 11,01.1 million dirhams on Tuesday, its opening day in Dubai, 47, making it the highest opening day ever. 48. The film collected $1.25 million in 4 days, and $1.7 million in 6 days in the United Arab Emirates. 49. In the United Kingdom, the film ranked at number 9 in the UK top 10, 50, and collected an impressive £64,000 on Tuesday, its first day of release, though it was a limited release with screens at only 32 cinemas. On Wednesday, a full release in 51 cinemas raked in £195,000, making it the highest opening day ever for any Indian film, 48, and breaking the box office record for weekday collection set by My Name Is Khan. 50. The film grossed £840,000 in 6 days. In the North America, the film collected $295,000 on its first day of release, 49, and $3.8 million in 4 days. 50. In Australia, the film collected $100,000 in 3 days, and $250,000 in 5 days. 49. In Pakistan, the film collected 5 million rupees on its first day of release. 51. In the overall overseas market, Bodyguard grossed $3.8 million in 4 days, 52, while the total collections amounted to $5.25 million over the extended weekend. 53. As of the 4th of January 2012, the film has grossed $8.3 million, $14 million in 2020, from all overseas markets. 54. Awards. Main article, list of accolades received by Bodyguard. Soundtrack. Bodyguard. Soundtrack album by Himesh Reshammiya, Pritham Chakraborty. Released the 27th of July 2011. Genre feature film. Soundtrack. Length 48:16. Label T Series. Producer Atul Agnihotri, Alvira Agnihotri, Himesh Reshammiya. Chronology. Kajrare. 2010, Bodyguard. 2011, Damadam. 2011. Pritham Chakraborty. Chronology. Ready. 2011, Bodyguard. 2011, Mausam. 2011. The film's songs are composed by Himesh Reshammiya along with one song by Pritham Chakraborty, while the lyrics are penned by Nilesh Misra and Shabbir Ahmed. 55. The music rights were sold to T-Series for 6 crore rupees. 8. The film score is composed by Sandeep Sirodkar. Track listing. No. Title music singers length. 1. Bodyguard, Himesh Reshammiya, Salman Khan, Band of Power 341. 2. I Love You, Pritham Chakraborty, Ash King, Clinton Sarajo 420. 3. Desi Beat, Himesh Reshammiya, Meeka Singh, Amrita Kak 412. 4. Teri Meri, Himesh Reshammiya, Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, Shreya Ghoshal 527. 5. Desi Beat, Remix, Himesh Reshammiya, Meeka Singh, Amrita Kak 348. 6. Teri Meri, Reprise, Himesh Reshammiya, Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, Shreya Ghoshal 341. 7. Teri Meri, Remix, Himesh Reshammiya, Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, Shreya Ghoshal 527. 8. Bodyguard, Remix, Himesh Reshammiya, Salman Khan, Band of Power 328. 9. Desi Beat, Punjabi Hip Hop Mix, Himesh Reshammiya, Alamgir Khan, Amrita Kak 358. 10. I Love You, Remix, Pritham Chakraborty, Ash King, Clinton Sarajo 420. 11. I Love You, Unplugged, Pritham Chakraborty, Shan Mukherjee, Clinton Sarajo 411. 12. Theme, Instrumental, Himesh Reshammiya, Instrumental 230. Total length, 48:16. The melody of the song Teri Meri is inspired from the very old carols representing spiritual singing of Orthodox Romanian church tradition, usually sung on Christmas celebrations by many Orthodox Christians, which can be Romanian celebrities, such as Cleopatra Stratton in 2009-56, or Paula Sailing in 2009-57, priests in 2008-58, or sung by normal people, to express their joy for Christ's birth. Carols preserve some of the oldest Romanian poetic achievements, being inspired from Holy Scripture and Holy Tradition, occupying an important place in the creation of Romanian people. 59. Circular reference. The translation of the original Romanian spiritual song, Le Vifalim Colo N Jos, lyrics should be emphasized and compared with the Indian version, since for Christians Orthodox may represent a blasphemy the fact the copyrights of the melody were taken and changed the lyrics of something which it is not owned. Lyrics from original Romanian carol, Down there at Bethlehem the sky burns brightly, the most pure one gives birth today to Christ, she gives birth in the stall of the oxen to everyone's emperor, the most pure one sits and cries slowly, she neither has swaddling clothes to wrap nor clothes to wear for the baby of emperor, do not cry, my mother. Do not cry, my mother. Swaddling clothes we will give you, virgin, to wrap the holy baby at Bethlehem down there. Critical reception. Professional ratings. Review scores. Source rating. Bollywood Hangama, 60. Filmfare minus, 61. Rediff 62, Indo Asian News Service 63. Upon release, the album received mixed reviews from critics. Joginder Tuteja from Bollywood Hangama gave it 4 out of 5 stars, concluding, "The music of Bodyguard has in it to be hugely popular amongst audiences. It has everything for everybody. For the lovers of conventional music, there is Desi Beats, while for Salman's fans, there is the title track, Bodyguard. And then for those who are hunting for melody which boasts of a much longer shelf life, there is Teri Meri and I Love You by Pritham, which are all set to rule the charts in days to come." 60. Devesh Sharma of Filmfare awarded it 3 out of 5 stars and wrote, "Himesh, despite being a little rusty, is back in action and let's hope he continues what he is best at and keeps his acting ambitions under check." 61. On the other hand, Rediff gave it minus 5 stars and wrote, "Box office possibilities aside, the soundtrack is not write-off material but nothing to write home to, with only awful, average and alright on its menu." 62. Similarly, Ruchika Kher of the Indo-Asian News Service also gave the album 2 stars and noted, "On the whole, the album is quite average. Though none of the songs is very bad, there isn't any that really stands out and grabs attention." 63. See also, list of highest grossing Bollywood films. References. Bodyguard, 12A. British Board of Film Classification. Retrieved the 18th of September 2012. Bodyguard collects 50 crore rupees on first day. NDTV. The 1st of September 2011. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2012. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard Box Office. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 15th of April 2023. Bodyguard. British Board of Film Classification. Indo-Asian News Service, the 21st of January 2011. Bodyguard, remake not called, My Love Story. The Times of India. Retrieved the 25th of January 2011. Adarsh, Taran, the 14th of September 2010. Salman's, My Love Story Izeed. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 3rd of October 2010. Guha, Anirudh, the 2nd of September 2011. Salman Khan's Bodyguard pockets 52 million crore rupees on day 1. Daily News and Analysis. Retrieved the 2nd of September 2011. Raghavendra, Nandini, the 26th of August 2011. Salman Khan's Bodyguard comes with 22 crore marketing budget. The Economic Times. Retrieved the 28th of August 2011. Interview, Siddiq. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Air, Meena, the 11th of January 2011. Salman's ready but Arbaaz is not. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 29th of October 2013. Retrieved the 7th of January 2011. Dabholkar, Reshma K, the 11th of July 2011. No European shoot for Salman's Bodyguard. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 29th of October 2013. Retrieved the 17th of August 2011. Highly anticipated film Bodyguard released in Dolby Surround 7.1. DCIMateday.com. Retrieved the 19th of September 2011. Taran Adarsh. Bodyguard, August 31st 2011. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Komal Nata. Bodyguard Review. Koimoi.com. Archived from the original on the 13th of October 2014. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Review. Salman scores hat-trick with Bodyguard. Zee News. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Bodyguard. Movie Review. Onindia.in. The 29th of August 2011. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Bodyguard Movie Review. Salman Khan rocks as a bodyguard. Samay Live by Sahara India Parivar. Archived from the original on the 27th of September 2012. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. India Weekly's movie ratings. India Weekly. Archived from the original on the 30th of August 2011. Retrieved the 13th of September 2011. Kaveri Bamzai. Power, but no punch. India Today. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Gaurav Malani. Bodyguard. Movie review. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 21st of September 2011. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Phelim O'Neill. Bodyguard. Review. The Guardian. London. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Movie review. Bodyguard. Danik Bhaskar. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Shubhash Shetty Saha. Predictable, but Salman's fans won't complain. Midday. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Sukanya Verma. Reviews. Bodyguard is not Salman Y enough. Rediff. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Andy Webster. Review. New York Times reviews Salman's Bodyguard. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 24th of September 2011. Retrieved the 15th of September 2011. Nikhat Kazmi. Bodyguard. Movie review. The Times of India. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Sonia Chopra. Bodyguard review. Rides only on Salman Kareena. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 10th of December 2013. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Sibyl Chatterjee. Review. Bodyguard. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 12th of October 2011. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Anirudh Guha. Review. Even Salman Khan can't save this Bodyguard. Daily News and Analysis. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Masand. Bodyguard. Is a lazy. Remake. CNN-IBN. Archived from the original on the 28th of November 2012. Retrieved the 25th of October 2011. Mayank Shekhar. Mayank Shekhar's review, Bodyguard. Hindustan Times. Archived from the original on the 1st of September 2011. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Bodyguard. The 2nd of September 2011. Retrieved the 7th of October 2011. Kamath, Sudhish, the 3rd of September 2011. Another body showcase for Salman. The Hindu. Retrieved the 17th of August 2021. Meenakshi Verma Ambani, the 1st of September 2011. Salman Khan's Bodyguard sets record for first day box office collections. The Economic Times. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard early first day estimate 21 crore net. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard record first day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard second day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 2nd of September 2011. Bodyguard third day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Bodyguard fourth day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Bodyguard 5th day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 5th of September 2011. Bodyguard Monday territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 6th of September 2011. Bodyguard Tuesday territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 7th of September 2011. Bodyguard Wednesday territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 8th of September 2011. Bodyguard Week 1 territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of September 2011. Bodyguard has 14 crore net second weekend. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of September 2011. Bodyguard V Dabang territory figures. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of October 2011. Pacer Vasool, Bodyguard, Salman vows box office home and abroad. The Times of India. the 2nd of September 2011. Archived from the original on the 6th of November 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of September 2011. Bodyguard gets good opening in UK. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 29th of January 2013. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Bodyguard overseas numbers, very good opening. Box Office India. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Bodyguard, to be record breaker in foreign markets, report. Indian Express. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Eid Films, revival or survival of cinema. Dawn. The 4th of September 2011. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Salman, Clueless, as Bodyguard shatters records. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2012. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Bodyguard has huge extended weekend of $5.25 million in overseas. Box Office India. Retrieved the 7th of September 2011. Top overseas grosses 2011, Dawn 2 tops followed by Ra, 1. Box Office India. Retrieved the 10th of January 2012. Tuteja, Joginder, the 6th of June 2011. Himesh back with Salman after 6 years with Bodyguard. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 6th of June 2011. Cleopatra Stratton, La Betleem Kolo and Jaws.wmv. FERHAT Arican. The 5th of June 2011. Archived from the original on the 17th of August 2021. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2021 via YouTube. Paula Sailing, La Viflame, Kolo and Jaws. Daniel Gahiogha. The 26th of December 2009. Archived from the original on the 26th of March 2020. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2021 via YouTube. Coral Mira, La Vitalim Kolo and Jaws. Cabal Lushnight. The 7th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 18th of January 2021. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2021 via YouTube. Kolinda. Tuteja, Joginder, the 29th of July 2011. Bodyguard, Music Review. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 29th of July 2011. Devesh Sharma, the 8th of August 2011. Bodyguard, Music Review. Filmfare. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Verma, Sukanya, the 29th of July 2011. Bodyguard's Music Review. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 29th of July 2011. Kher, Ruchika, the 31st of July 2011. Average Score by Reshamia in Bodyguard. Tsifi. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 22nd of October 2012. Retrieved the 16th of August 2011. External links. Bodyguard at IMDb. Edit this at Wikidata. Bodyguard at Bollywood Hangama. VTE. Films directed by Siddiq. VTE. Bodyguard and its remakes. Categories: 2011 films, 2010s Hindi language films, films directed by Siddiq, Indian action comedy films, films shot in London, films shot in Maharashtra, films shot in Mumbai, films set in India, indie remakes of Malayalam films, films featuring songs by Pritam, films scored by Himesh Reshammiya, films about Bodyguards, Reliance Entertainment films, films shot in Europe, 2011 action comedy films, 2011 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 2nd of June 2023, at 5:27 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia is a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia mobile view developers. Status text cookie statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. कास्ट, प्रोडक्शन, मार्केटिंग, रिलीज, रिसेप्शन, टॉगल रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन, क्रिटिकल रिस्पॉन्स, बॉक्स ऑफिस, टॉगल बॉक्स ऑफिस सबसेक्शन, इंडिया, ओवरसीज, अवार्ड्स, साउंड ट्रैक, टॉगल साउंड ट्रैक सबसेक्शन, ट्रैक लिस्टिंग, क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन, सी ऑल्सो, रेफरेंसेस, एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स, बॉडीगार्ड 2011 हिंदी फिल्म, आर्टिकल, टॉक, रीड, एडिट, व्यू हिस्ट्री, टूल्स, फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया, द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, बॉडीगार्ड, बॉडीगार्ड पोस्टर .jpg, थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर, डायरेक्टेड बाय सिद्दीक, रिटन बाय अडेप्टेड स्क्रीन प्ले एंड डायलॉग्स, सिद्दीक, JP, चौकसी, किरण कोटरियल, एडिशनल डायलॉग्स, आलोक उपाध्याय, स्टोरी बाय सिद्दीक, बेस्ड ऑन बॉडीगार्ड बाय सिद्दीक, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय अतुल अग्निहोत्री, अलवीरा खान अग्निहोत्री, रिलायंस एंटरटेनमेंट, स्टारिंग सलमान खान, करीना कपूर, नरेटेड बाय हेजल कीच, सिनेमाटोग्राफी सेजल शाह, एडिटेड बाय संजय संकला, एक्शन एडिटर प्रणव वी धीवर, म्यूजिक बाय ओरिजिनल सॉन्ग्स हिमेश रेशामिया, गेस्ट कंपोजर प्रीतम चक्रवर्ती, बैकग्राउंड स्कोर संदीप सिरोडकर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी रियल लाइफ प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय रिलायंस एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट 31st of August 2011, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 131 मिनट्स, 1, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 60 करोड़ रुपीस, 2, बॉक्स ऑफिस एस्ट 252.99 करोड़ रुपीस, 3, बॉडीगार्ड इज अ 2011 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक एक्शन फिल्म, 4, डायरेक्टेड बाय सिद्दीक फ्रॉम अ स्क्रीन प्ले बाय सिद्दीक, JP, चौकसी, किरण कोटरियल एंड आलोक उपाध्याय, इट इज अ रीमेक ऑफ द 2010 मलयालम फिल्म ऑफ द सेम नेम डायरेक्टेड बाय सिद्दीक एंड स्टार्स सलमान खान एंड करीना कपूर, 5, विद राज बब्बर, महेश मांजरेकर, आदित्य पंचोली एंड हेजल कीच इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स, 6, इन द फिल्म बॉडीगार्ड लवली सिंह खान इज हायर्ड टू शैडो दिव्या राणा कपूर एंड फॉल्स इन लव विद छाया, अ फेक आइडेंटिटी क्रिएटेड बाय दिव्या. The film broke many records upon its release. Within the first day of its release, it went on to become the highest opening day grosser for a Hindi film. 7. The film set another box office record, netting 103 crore rupees, 22.07 million United States dollars, in its first week, thus becoming the highest opening week grossing Bollywood film until then. The film became a major commercial success with a worldwide gross of 252 crore rupees, 53.99 million United States dollars. Plot: Lovely Balwant Singh is assigned as Divya Rana's bodyguard to protect her against militant political adversaries led by Ranjan Mahatre targeting her father Sartaj Rana, who saved Lovely's mother in a car accident years prior. Divya becomes irritated with Lovely's constant protection and creates Chaya, a fellow university student claiming to be in love with Lovely. Although initially hesitant, Lovely gradually grows close to the mysterious Chaya. Divya's success in gaining greater freedom from his protection allows her to go to a nightclub, where she is attacked and held hostage by Mahatre's men, only to be saved by Lovely. Divya soon falls in love with Lovely, afraid to reveal her identity. She calls Lovely as Chaya, and asks him to run away with her. Sartaj is informed by a maid Savita that Lovely and Divya will elope, and sends his men to kill Lovely. Unable to convince Sartaj that Lovely is in love with someone else, Divya tells her friend, Maya, to meet Lovely at a railway station in her place, and tell him the truth. Seeing Sartaj's men at the railway station, Maya then tells Lovely she is Chaya, and the pair depart. Years later, Lovely, now a successful businessman living in Canada, returns to visit a retired Sartaj with his son, Sartaj Singh. Lovely finds Divya still living with her parents, with Sartaj stating his dangerous political career restricted Divya's chances at finding personal love. On the last day of their visit, Sartaj Singh asks Divya to accompany him home as his mother, Sartaj Singh. learns of his mother Maya's past from a diary she wrote to him as Maya was dying from cancer, writing her early death was a punishment for her actions. Sartaj Singh apologizes to Divya on his mother's behalf. Lovely tells Sartaj Singh to apologize to Divya, but Sartaj asks Lovely to marry Divya. At the same railway station his parents left, Sartaj Singh disposes of the diary in the trash, but is seen by Lovely, who recovers it, and finds out the truth. He then calls Divya and addresses her as Chhaya. Divya is overwhelmed with joy and the couple finally unite, where they leave for Canada. Cast: Salman Khan as Lovely B. Singh. Kareena Kapoor as Divya S. Rana, Chhaya. Few lines as Mona Ghosh Shetty. Karishma Kapoor is the voice of Chhaya. Raj Babar as Sartaj Rana, Divya's father. Rajat Rewail as Surinder Narendra Milkha, Tsunami Singh. Hazel Keach as Maya Kapoor. Muhammad Fazal as Sartaj Singh, Lovely's son. Reema Debnath as maid Savita. Govardhan Asrani as Shekhar. Mahesh Manjrekar as Ranjan Mahatre. Sharat Saxena as Bindra. Vidya Sinha as Mrs. Rana. Sartaj's wife. Aditya Pancholi as Vikrant Mahatre. Katrina Kaif is an item number in the song, Bodyguard. Chetan Hansraj is Mahatre's brother. Saleem Beg is Mahatre's brother. Production: The film's production company, Real Life Production Private Limited, was bought by Reliance Entertainment for 45 crore rupees. This earned Reliance the co-producer status and an equal share in the IPR for perpetuity. 8. The film director Siddiq first offered the female lead to Nayanthara but she refused because she was not interested to play the same role in the original. The role then went to Kareena Kapoor. Nirupa Menon, a mutual friend of director Siddiq and Alvira Khan, introduced him to Alvira Khan Agnihotri in Atul Agnihotri, the to-be co-producers of the film, suggesting that he should venture into Bollywood. Siddiq sent his original Malayalam film to Alvira and Atul as a result of the suggestion and they convinced Salman Khan to watch the film. After watching the film, Khan was very impressed with it and agreed to do the Hindi remake. 9. Shooting for the film began on the 16th of January 2011 at the Symbiosis International University campus situated in Pune. The classrooms and academic block of Symbiosis Institute of Business Management were used in the Lavale campus. The shooting later continued in the city of Patiala in Punjab. 10-2 songs from the film were scheduled to be shot in Europe but were later shifted to Film City in Mumbai to cut costs as the film had already exceeded its initial budget. 11. Marketing. The film's first look and trailer was unveiled on the 21st of July 2011. Release. Bodyguard opened across 2,250 screens in 70 Indian cities and with 482 prints across the overseas territory, released in Dolby Surround 7.1. 8-12, Reliance Entertainment set aside a marketing and print budget of around 22 crore rupees, US $4.71 million, for the film, one of the highest ever in Bollywood. 8. The satellite rights of the film were sold to Star Network for 27 crore rupees, US $5.79 million, for 7 years. 8. Reception. Critical response. This section may be too long to read and navigate comfortably. Please consider splitting content into sub-articles, condensing it, or adding subheadings. Please discuss this issue on the article's talk page. October 2021. The film received mixed to positive reviews from critics. Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave a score of 4/5 and said, "Bodyguard works for varied reasons. It has a simple, captivating story with a dramatic twist in the tale. The chemistry between the lead actors is poor but the music is well juxtaposed in the narrative. But its biggest USP is, without doubt, Salman Khan. He carries the film on his broad and brawny shoulders and that alone is the imperative reason for watching this film." 13. Komal Nata of Koimoi, while praising the performance of Salman Khan, gave it a rating of 4/5 and wrote, Bodyguard will prove to be a hit because of Salman Khan's performance. 14. Zee News gave the film 4 stars and praised the directorial skills of Siddiq. Kudos to filmmaker Siddiq to have presented Salman Khan in a way never seen before. And the action sequences are breathtaking. 15. Onindia.in awarded the movie 4 stars and stated, overall, Bodyguard is a good masala entertainer and it can be a perfect time passer for this Eid and Ganesh festive seasons. Salman's fans should not miss to watch this movie. 16. Samay Live gave it 4 stars and wrote, there are stunning events of twist in the film which will keep you stay with your seats till the end. 17. Shivesh Kumar of India Weekly awarded the movie 4 out of 5 stars. 18. Kaveri Bamzari of India Today awarded the movie 3 stars and stated, anyone who has watched Khan's recent movies will recognize the signs, a killer dialogue which will be remembered till the next blockbuster is manufactured, a signature ringtone, and a pre-fight ritual in this case, it is taking off his watch. 19. In his review for the Times of India, Gaurav Malani wrote, Salman Khan is cool and convincing in the title role. His subdued act and charming innocence wins your heart. Kareena Kapoor is likable. Bodyguard doesn't catch you off guard. But it's a decent entertainer nonetheless. 20. Phelim O'Neill of The Guardian praised the technical aspects of the film and awarded 3 of 5 stars. Bollywood movies have improved dramatically in technical terms over the last few years. Here the fight and stunt sequences are afforded as much care and attention as the song and dance scenes, it's all top-notch stuff. 21. Daily Bhaskar awarded the movie 3 out of 5 stars and wrote, Salman, Kareena and Siddiq serve a good Eid biryani for the audience by blending romance, action and comedy. 22. Shubha Shetty Saha of Midday gave it 2.5 stars saying, the film is obviously not expected to be intellectually stimulating. But to give it due credit, it provides loads of entertainment, the kind you may have come to expect of a Salman Khan film. 23. Sukanya Verma of Rediff gave it 2.5 of 5 stars and stated, a standard entertainer with generic ingredients like action, emotion, romance, comedy, song and dance. The Hindi remake of Malayalam super hit Bodyguard is like a mediocre pizza margarita that's gone stingy on the mozzarella, bland on the sauce with nothing except a half crunchy base and uneven scattering of basil leaves. 24. The film also received a few negative reviews. Andy Webster of the New York Times said, if only the film's archly slick director, Siddiq, had adopted the same winking attitude toward the romantic arc. A twist near the end sends this contrived movie into a maudlin stratosphere from which it doesn't recover. But at least, in M's. Keacher's supporting presence, understated yet palpable, we sense a performer of emerging, and remarkable, star power. 25. Nikhat Kazmi of the Times of India gave 2.5 out of 5 stars and wrote, the film, a remake of a South Indian hit, may end up as another blockbuster, like most Salman films have been doing in the recent past. Yet, sadly, this one's mostly bluster. 26. Sonia Chopra from SIFI gave the film 2.5 stars and said, Bodyguard is endurable, and I say this without any condescension, for those who can forgive the haphazard story and be happy enjoying the songs and watching Salman and Kareena on screen. 27. Sibyl Chatterjee from NDTV gave the film 2/5 stars and concluded that, if you value the mop on your scalp and the grey cells in your head and won't guard yourself against this potentially mind-numbing body blow, give it a miss. Better be safe than sorry. 28. Anirudh Guha of Daily News and Analysis gave it 2 stars and wrote, Salman is charming as ever, and the fact that he's playing a slightly different character would have actually worked to the film's advantage if it was backed by a better script. 29. Rajiv Masand of CNNIBN gave it 2 out of 5 stars and called it a lazy remake. 30. Mayank Shekhar of Hindustan Times panned the film giving it 1.5 stars. He argued that the film, for more parts, is a sappy romantic pap. 31, Shubhra Gupta from the Indian Express also gave it 1.5 stars and said, Bodyguard can also safely be called in, which Salman continues to give us those ones. 32, The Hindu in its review said, it's the Salman version of a Karan Johar film of the 90s that is bound to be compared with the sappiness of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, given the drama at the end. 33. Box Office, India. Upon release, the film opened to a phenomenal response at the domestic box office and packed cinema halls, witnessing 100% occupancy across shows, according to the Economic Times. 34. Box Office India reported that Bodyguard has smashed all records. 35. And the film went on to become the highest opener of all time across India, grossing 21.3 crore rupees, US $4.56 million, thus breaking the record of Da Bang, 2010. 36. The film grossed an additional 17.3 crore rupees, US $3.71 million, 37, and 13.3 crore rupees, US $2.85 million, on its second and third day respectively, bringing the total net collections to 52 crore rupees, $11.14 million United States dollars. 38. On its fourth day of release, it netted around 14.8 crore rupees, US $3.17 million, 39, and 18.8 crore rupees, US $4.03 million, on its fifth day, taking the total net collection over the extended five-day weekend to 85.5 crore rupees, $18.32 million United States dollars. 40. The film continued its successful run at the box office, netting 8.58 crore rupees, US $1.84 million, on Monday, 41, 6.5 crore rupees, US $1.39 million, on Tuesday, 42, and 5.5 crore rupees, US $1.18 million, on Wednesday. 43. The total net collections of the extended 9-day first week were 109.5 crore rupees, $23.46 million United States dollars. 44. During its second weekend, the film raked in another 14 crore rupees, US $3 million net. 45. Bodyguard netted a total of 160.95 crore rupees, $34.49 million United States dollars, in India at the end of its run. 46. Overseas. Meanwhile, the film grossed a record-breaking 11 lakh, 1.1 million, dirhams on Tuesday, its opening day in Dubai, 47, making it the highest opening day ever. 48. The film collected $1.25 million in 4 days, and $1.7 million in 6 days in the United Arab Emirates. 49. In the United Kingdom, the film ranked at number 9 in the UK top 10, 50, and collected an impressive £64,000 on Tuesday, its first day of release, though it was a limited release with screens at only 32 cinemas. On Wednesday, a full release in 51 cinemas raked in £195,000, making it the highest opening day ever for any Indian film, 48, and breaking the box office record for weekday collection set by My Name Is Khan. 50. The film grossed £840,000 in 6 days. In the North America, the film collected $295,000 on its first day of release, 49, and $3.8 million in 4 days. 50. In Australia, the film collected $100,000 in 3 days, and $250,000 in 5 days. 49. In Pakistan, the film collected 5 million rupees on its first day of release. 51. In the overall overseas market, Bodyguard grossed $3.8 million in 4 days, 52, while the total collections amounted to $5.25 million over the extended weekend. 53. As of the 4th of January 2012, the film has grossed $8.3 million, $14 million in 2020, from all overseas markets. 54. Awards. Mean article, List of accolades received by Bodyguard. Soundtrack. Bodyguard. Soundtrack album by Himesh Reshammiya, Pritham Chakraborty. Released the 27th of July 2011. Genre feature film. Soundtrack. Length 48:16. Label T Series. Producer Atul Agnihotri, Alvira Agnihotri, Himesh Reshammiya. Chronology. Kajrare. 2010, Bodyguard. 2011, Damadam. 2011, Pritham Chakraborty. Chronology. Ready. 2011, Bodyguard. 2011, Mausam. 2011. The film's songs are composed by Himesh Reshammiya along with one song by Pritham Chakraborty, while the lyrics are penned by Nilesh Misra and Shabbir Ahmed. 55. The music rights were sold to T-Series for 6 crore rupees. 8. The film score is composed by Sandeep Sirudkar. Track listing. No. Title music singers length. 1. Bodyguard, Himesh Reshammiya Salman Khan, Band of Power 341. 2. I Love You, Pritham Chakraborty Ash King, Clinton Sarajo 420. 3. Desi Beat, Himesh Reshammiya Meeka Singh, Amrita Kak 412. 4. Teri Meri, Himesh Reshammiya Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, Shreya Ghoshal 527. 5. Desi Beat, Remix, Himesh Reshammiya Meeka Singh, Amrita Kak 348. 6. Teri Meri, Reprise, Himesh Reshammiya Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, Shreya Ghoshal 341. 7. Teri Meri, Remix, Himesh Reshammiya Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, Shreya Ghoshal 527. 8. Bodyguard, Remix, Himesh Reshammiya Salman Khan, Band of Power 328. 9. Desi Beat, Punjabi Hip Hop Mix, Himesh Reshammiya Alamgir Khan, Amrita Kak 358. 10. I Love You, Remix, Pritham Chakraborty Ash King, Clinton Sarajo 420. 11. I Love You, Unplugged, Pritham Chakraborty Shan Mukherjee, Clinton Sarajo 411. 12. Theme, Instrumental, Himesh Reshammiya Instrumental 230. Total length, 48:16. The melody of the song Teri Meri is inspired from the very old carols representing spiritual singing of Orthodox Romanian church tradition, usually sung on Christmas celebrations by many Orthodox Christians, which can be Romanian celebrities, such as Cleopatra Stratton in 2009-56, or Paula Sailing in 2009-57, priests in 2008-58, or sung by normal people, to express their joy for Christ's birth. Carols preserve some of the oldest Romanian poetic achievements, being inspired from Holy Scripture and Holy Tradition, occupying an important place in the creation of Romanian people. 59. Circular reference. The translation of the original Romanian spiritual song, Le Vifalim Colo N Jos, lyrics should be emphasized and compared with the Indian version, since for Christians Orthodox may represent a blasphemy the fact the copyrights of the melody were taken and changed the lyrics of something which it is not owned. Lyrics from original Romanian carol, Down there at Bethlehem the sky burns brightly, the most pure one gives birth today to Christ, she gives birth in the stall of the oxen to everyone's emperor, the most pure one sits and cries slowly, she neither has swaddling clothes to wrap nor clothes to wear for the baby of emperor, do not cry, my mother. Do not cry, my mother. Swaddling clothes we will give you, virgin, to wrap the holy baby at Bethlehem down there. Critical reception. Professional ratings. Review scores. Source rating. Bollywood Hangama, 60. Filmfare minus, 61. Rediff, 62. Indo-Asian News Service, 63. Upon release, the album received mixed reviews from critics. Joginder Tuteja from Bollywood Hangama gave it 4 out of 5 stars, concluding, "The music of Bodyguard has in it to be hugely popular amongst audiences. It has everything for everybody. For the lovers of conventional music there is Desi Beats, while for Salman's fans there is the title track, Bodyguard. And then for those who are hunting for melody which boasts of a much longer shelf life, there is तेरी मेरी एंड आई लव यू बाय प्रीतम विच आर ऑल सेट टू रूल द चार्ट्स इन डेज टू कम. 60. देवेश शर्मा ऑफ फिल्मफेयर अवॉर्डेड इट 3 out of 5 stars एंड रोट हिमेश डिस्पाइट बीइंग अ लिटिल रस्टी इज बैक इन एक्शन एंड लेट्स होप ही कंटिन्यूज व्हाट ही इज बेस्ट एट एंड कीप्स हिज एक्टिंग एम्बिशंस अंडर चेक. 61. ऑन द अदर हैंड रेडफ गेव इट -5 stars एंड रोट बॉक्स ऑफिस पॉसिबिलिटीज असाइड द साउंड ट्रैक इज नॉट राइट ऑफ मटीरियल बट नथिंग टू राइट होम टू विद ओनली ऑफुल Average and all right on its menu. 62. Similarly, Ruchika Kher of the Indo-Asian News Service also gave the album 2 stars and noted, on the whole, the album is quite average. Though none of the songs is very bad, there isn't any that really stands out and grabs attention. 63. See also, list of highest grossing Bollywood films. References. Bodyguard, 12A. British Board of Film Classification. Retrieved the 18th of September 2012. Bodyguard collects 50 crore rupees on first day. NDTV. The 1st of September 2011. Archived from the original on the 25th of September 2012. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard Box Office. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 15th of April 2023. Bodyguard. British Board of Film Classification. Indo-Asian News Service, the 21st of January 2011. Bodyguard. Remake not called, My Love Story. The Times of India. Retrieved the 25th of January 2011. Adarsh. Taran, the 14th of September 2010. Salman's, My Love Story is Eid. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 3rd of October 2010. Guha, Anirudh, the 2nd of September 2011. Salman Khan's Bodyguard pockets 52 million crore rupees on day 1. Daily News and Analysis. Retrieved the 2nd of September 2011. Raghavendra, Nandini, the 26th of August 2011. Salman Khan's Bodyguard comes with 22 crore marketing budget. The Economic Times. Retrieved the 28th of August 2011. Interview, Siddiq. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Ayr, Meena, the 11th of January 2011. Salman's ready but Arbaaz is not. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 29th of October 2013. Retrieved the 7th of January 2011. Dabholkar, Reshma K, the 11th of July 2011. No European shoot for Salman's Bodyguard. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 29th of October 2013. Retrieved the 17th of August 2011. Highly anticipated film Bodyguard released in Dolby Surround 7.1. DCIMateday.com. Retrieved the 19th of September 2011. Taran Adarsh. Bodyguard, August 31, 2011. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Komal Nata. Bodyguard Review. Koimoi.com. Archived from the original on the 13th of October 2014. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Review. Salman scores hat-trick with Bodyguard. Zee News. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Bodyguard. Movie Review. O9dia.in. The 29th of August 2011. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Bodyguard Movie Review. Salman Khan rocks as a bodyguard. Samay Live by Sahara India Parivar. Archived from the original on the 27th of September 2012. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. India Weekly's Movie Ratings. India Weekly. Archived from the original on the 30th of August 2011. Retrieved the 13th of September 2011. Kaveri Bamzari. Power, but no punch. India Today. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Gaurav Malani. Bodyguard. Movie Review. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 21st of September 2011. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Falim O'Neill. Bodyguard, review. The Guardian, London. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Movie review, Bodyguard. Danik Bhaskar. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Subhash Shetty Saha. Predictable, but Salman's fans won't complain. Midday. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Sukanya Verma. Reviews, Bodyguard is not Salman Y enough. Rediff. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Andy Webster. Review, New York Times reviews Salman's Bodyguard. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 24th of September 2011. Retrieved the 15th of September 2011. Nikhat Kazmi. Bodyguard. Movie review. The Times of India. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Sonia Chopra. Bodyguard review. Rides only on Salman Kareena. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 10th of December 2013. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Sibyl Chatterjee. Review. Bodyguard. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 12th of October 2011. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Anirudh Guha. Review. Even Salman Khan can't save this Bodyguard. Daily News and Analysis. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Masand. Bodyguard. Is a lazy. Remake. CNN-IBN. Archived from the original on the 28th of November 2012. Retrieved the 25th of October 2011. Mayank Shekhar. Mayank Shekhar's review, Bodyguard. Hindustan Times. Archived from the original on the 1st of September 2011. Retrieved the 1st of August 2011. Bodyguard. The 2nd of September 2011. Retrieved the 7th of October 2011. Kamath, Sudhish, the 3rd of September 2011. Another body showcase for Salman. The Hindu. Retrieved the 17th of August 2021. Meenakshi Verma Ambani, the 1st of September 2011. Salman Khan's Bodyguard sets record for first day box office collections. The Economic Times. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard early first day estimate 21 crore net. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard record first day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of September 2011. Bodyguard second day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 2nd of September 2011. Bodyguard third day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Bodyguard 4th day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Bodyguard 5th day territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 5th of September 2011. Bodyguard Monday territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 6th of September 2011. Bodyguard Tuesday territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 7th of September 2011. Bodyguard Wednesday territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 8th of September 2011. Bodyguard Week 1 territorial breakdown. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of September 2011. Bodyguard has 14 crore net second weekend. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of September 2011. Bodyguard V Dabang territory figures. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of October 2011. Pacer Vasool, Bodyguard, Salman vows box office home and abroad. The Times of India. The 2nd of September 2011. Archived from the original on the 6th of November 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of September 2011. Bodyguard gets good opening in UK. NDTV. Archived from the original on the 29th of January 2013. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Bodyguard overseas numbers, very good opening. Box Office India. Retrieved the 3rd of September 2011. Bodyguard, to be record breaker in foreign markets, report. Indian Express. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Eid Films, Revival or Survival of Cinema. Dawn, the 4th of September 2011. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Salman, Clueless, as Bodyguard Shatters Records. NDTV, archived from the original on the 25th of September 2012. Retrieved the 4th of September 2011. Bodyguard has huge extended weekend of $5.25 million in overseas. Box Office India. Retrieved the 7th of September 2011. Top Overseas Grosses 2011. Dawn 2 tops followed by Ra 1. Box Office India. Retrieved the 10th of January 2012. Tuteja, Joginder, the 6th of June 2011. Himesh back with Salman after 6 years with Bodyguard. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 6th of June 2011. Cleopatra Stratton, La Betleem Kolo and Jaws.wmv. FERHAT Arikan. The 5th of June 2011. Archived from the original on the 17th of August 2021. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2021 via YouTube. Paula Sailing, La Viflame, Kolo and Jaws. Daniel Gahiogha. The 26th of December 2009. Archived from the original on the 26th of March 2020. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2021 via YouTube. Coral Mira, La Vitalim Kolo and Jaws. Cabal Lush Night. The 7th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 18th of January 2021. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2021 via YouTube. Kolinda, Tuteja, Joginder, the 29th of July 2011. Bodyguard, Music Review. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 29th of July 2011. Devesh Sharma, the 8th of August 2011. Bodyguard, Music Review. Filmfare. Retrieved the 31st of August 2011. Verma, Sukanya, the 29th of July 2011. Bodyguard's Music Review. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 29th of July 2011. Kher, Ruchika, the 31st of July 2011. Average Score by Reshamia in Bodyguard. Sifi, Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 22nd of October 2012. Retrieved the 16th of August 2011. External links. Bodyguard at IMDb. Edit this at Wikidata. Bodyguard at Bollywood Hangama. VTE. Films directed by Siddiq. VTE. Bodyguard and its remakes. Categories. 2011 films, 2010s Hindi language films, films directed by Siddiq, Indian action comedy films, films shot in London, films shot in Maharashtra, films shot in Mumbai, films set in India, indie remakes of Malayalam films, films featuring songs by Pritam, films scored by Himesh Reshammiya, films about Bodyguards, Reliance Entertainment films, films shot in Europe, 2011 action comedy films, 2011 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 2nd of June 2023, at 5:27 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia is a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia mobile view developers. Status text cookie statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Marketing. Release. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical response. Box office. Toggle box office subsection. India. Overseas. Awards. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Critical reception. See also. References. External links. Bodyguard, 2011 Hindi film. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Bodyguard. Bodyguard poster .jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Siddiq. Written by adapted screenplay and dialogues. Siddiq, J.P. Choksi, Kiran Kotrial. Additional dialogues. Alok Upadhyaya. Story by Siddiq. Based on Bodyguard. By Siddiq. Produced by Atul Agnihotri. Alvira Khan Agnihotri. Reliance Entertainment. Starring Salman Khan. Kareena Kapoor. Narrated by Hazel Keech. Cinematography Sejal Shah. Edited by Sanjay Sankla. Action Editor. Pranav V. Dhivar. Music by Original Songs. Himesh Reshamiya. Guest Composer. Pritham Chakra.